Happening tomorrow, the GM Lordstown plant will not be in production. According to a UAW Facebook post, there is a problem with parts from a supplier. We are told it has nothing to do with the hurricanes. The first shift in the body shop and both shifts in the stamping plant will still be running.